Virginia man claims he spotted Bigfoot, and he has the video to prove it.
Finally, somebody.
A mystery tonight in North Carolina in the forest. A local woman says she is seeing something very strange, something that she can't explain.
One day, I was sitting in the shade of some tree counting dandelions when the shadow of a great crane flew by. In the heat of the southern Virginia summer, it looked like its wing were crusted in diamonds. The way I figured it, anywhere a bird like that was flying to, well, that was where I wanted to be. I run for a long time. I reckon I could have run anywhere that crane could fly, but suddenly I found myself falling. Taking quite the tumble, I tell you. When I looked down, I seen the largest footprint I've ever seen. My heart was thumping like a rabbit out of a fox den. Well, I rushed back home and told my twin brother Ronnie about it, and soon he was out there with me, tracking. And we've been at it for near 15 years now. The old house is long gone now. That crane flew away to somewhere I'll never know, but them old woods is still growing strong. And me and Ronnie, well, we're still looking, still searching for Bigfoot.
Hey, Ronnie.
Yeah, Donnie?
We've been out here like 5 hours and... What?
I think I hear Bigfoot.
What?
I can hear his mane call. Listen. Let's get out of here.
Hey, come on.
Get in the truck, come on.
Let's get out of here.
Why do birds suddenly appear every time you are near? Just like me, they long to be close to you. Why do stars fall down from the sky every time you walk by? Just like me, they long to be close to you. That you were born, the angels got together and decided to create.